What's up, y'all? It's your boy Shelton for Wake and Bake Inc. I don't normally do videos like this, but y'all see the title. Y'all see what it say. So before I started off with the I had the Note 5. Pretty good. It wasn't nothing special. I don't think they had a plus or anything with that. And I'm recording off the Note 9 right now. I had the Note 8 before, but I sold that to my nephew. This is gonna be a short video, but this is gonna be an unboxing of the Note 10 Plus. This is the Note 10 Plus, so let's see what we got here. Okay. Out of here. Y'all see the box. Note 10. It's probably just, you know, the normal stuff in here, but I got the Note 10 Plus glow. Y'all see the glow? Yes, sir. Y'all see how big it is? Nice and big. Compared to the Note 5, they've come a long way. It's got the Infinity Edge, but this one also doesn't have the 3.5 or the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Mine doesn't have it. The Note 10 doesn't come with the headphone jack. So I have a, wow, I don't even know how that came on, but it just came on. So I have a old school car that has the plug-in Bluetooth thing. So easiest thing to do, just to buy a Bluetooth adapter. Simple as that. It's going to be a short video, I already said, but I don't normally make videos like this, but once again, this is Let's the phone starting up. Let me help you get set up more easily by guiding you through. Let me see if I can bring it back for you so you can see better the glow. Yeah, there it is. Now you can see the colors on it because I got the glow, the Infinity Edge. Anyway, this has been the unboxing. I've been waiting for this. This is my Note 10 Plus. Thank you all for watching the video. I normally don't make videos like this. Probably won't make nothing like this again until I get the next phone. Anyway, y'all stay up. Peace.